first rule you need to get in your head is, the minute you pick up a gun, it's loaded.
Hey, where you going without your dog, buddy?
I got my dog.
Come here, get your stuff back there. He's too loyal to let you walk away, huh?
What business is it of yours?
This mannequin leg was used to kill a guy.
I don't know anything about that.
He took your cart, didn't he?
Fix my cart!
Oh, hey.
You broke it!
Oh. Whoa. Okay, buddy, hey. Don't shoot!
Hey!
I destroyed it. They cut it into pieces. It was falling apart. I've seen that's not no kid laughing at me.
You broke my cart!
He ruined it. It was all I had. And they broke it and didn't care. It was all I had. I mean, where am I gonna put my stuff?
Give me your money.
Just what I needed today. I bet you got a gun. Hey, first bet I won today.
Give me the money.
Yeah, I'd love to, man, but my dough's all tied up in stocks and bonds. You know what I mean?
I'm not gonna warn you again.
Be cool, man. Let me pull up my zipper.
The chief of surgery is never gonna sign off on an angio. The kid tripped, for God's sake.
I'll sign off. Give me the form.
Here it is.
It's a subarachnoid hemorrhage. She's bleeding into her brain.
Hey, Rose! You know what type of place this is? You gotta be out of your mind. You can drink it.
A brother's a bootlegger, Ted. Been bound to happen.
You being the bitches, man? That's the hooting, don't sue you.
You're supposed to say, can I cut in?
So this is the one. My pal saw you two outside of St. Abigail's. She's a queer, Rose. And she brought you down here to get you sauced and take advantage.
No, we're
you the one that don't dance?
Man can't move his feet. A man can't move when it counts.
I need this.
Okay,
please.
I got you, Fido. Relax. Our phase one. Just pretend you're interested in who they are. You know, their inner beauty bullshit. You know, typical Oprah stuff. Ask a lot of questions.
Right. Ask lots of questions. Okay. Then what?
When they start asking you questions, you know, be mysterious, be vague. Unfinished sentences, self-deprecation, in moderation.
Right. So how do you close the deal?
Phase 3. Phase 3 is the breakdown stage. Okay, just tell them, I don't know, tell them your fiance broke up with you. Smash your heart in smithereens. You're never going to be able to love again. Blah, 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 blah. Make something up, man. I see that my fiance died in a plane crash. Flying up in the air. You're doubly traumatized. Oh, my gosh.
You ever get caught?
No. Not at all. Once they start asking you the big questions, you get out. Get in, get out.
25 years old and he still lives at home. His mom and dad, they don't even like him. They don't even know him. Breaks out in the cold sweats every time he talks to a girl. For Christ's sake, he's a fucking virgin. Listen, you hear anything? Sirens? People crying out for help? People pounding on the door? No. This man hasn't a friend in the world. Nobody cares about him. I don't. You don't either. You just don't want to go down with him.
And I took the heat for you. I took
no,
all your...
No, stay out of my face!
My favorite buddy.
Yeah, it is. Our mental friend, huh?
Yeah.
Hello.
You look good today, boy.
Thank you.
Same shirt on, though.
Rufus is right. He thinks you guys just are suffering from anger management. Yeah. You have some kind of...
Is that right?
Hey, okay, hey, hold on a second.
Come on,
now,
guys.
Shut up.
Oh, now, wait a minute. That's my brother.
Headed down south to the land of the pines. I'm thumbing my way to North Carolina. Staring up the road and pray to God I see headlights.